Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there Martin, yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
The game today for you, Wolfsburg, they are up against Borussia Dortmund. At what they need in the transfer market, and he's decided that a strong central defender is what's required, and here he is making his debut.
They conceded one or two sloppy goals, I thought, last season particularly, and in an effort to stop that, he brings in this player who might just be able to plug some gaps.
We're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they'd looked a bit short, a bit flat actually in midfield previously, and he's a creative player as well.
Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture. Camacho starts, making his debut. Divock Origi is the lone striker. Dahoud plays with Mario Götze in midfield, and today it's just the one striker in the side.
Today is the opening day of the season, nothing like it, wonderful atmosphere here. I don't quite know what to think of this team. I'm looking at a mid-table finish for them. I don't think they're going to be in trouble relegation-wise, and I don't think really they're going to trouble the top half of the table, but there's some good workmanlike pros in there. They're coming up against a team here that will be aiming, I think, for a Champions Cup place from the end of the long 9 or 10 months of this season.
It's a new era, Alan, isn't it, for Borussia Dortmund, now that the great Jurgen Klopp has parted company from the club?
Well, he achieved so much. He's shadow hung over the club for a long time, a bit like Sir Alex Ferguson leaving Manchester United. There, big shoes to fill.
Properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. But early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it, I think. Gila Vogi. Well, not what the referee had in mind. He might have enjoyed it, though, secretly. Ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. Free kick given. There's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. In at Inter, you heard it first with us. The signing is complete.
not messed about, have they? Put down around £120 million on this player. Excited player, though.
He's spotted teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Michy Batshuayi really trying to use the full width of the pitch here. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
Yeah, not an ideal one, that, for the player. He'll have to be careful with his challenges now.
You run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
And he's knocked it out of play, the defender. It's worth another look. Ooh.
Yeah, I think the boy felt that.
Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's out for a throw. Out of danger there with that clearance. Joshua Gilavogi. Camacho. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. He's checked. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Hard start for the new boss, wasn't it, Alan? Defeat in his first match.
Yeah, one or two things for him to work on the training ground after that one.
No danger at all for the goalkeeper here, or for the defending team. And they will play from the goalkeeper now. Well here, and the cross comes in now. He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. There goes the cross. Looking for Royce. Ivo Parigi. Borussia Dortmund on the ball. They've worked hard to get it there. He's checked. Goethe. Towards Royce.
It's another very good save. Didn't get away from him, the ball either.
Promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Marco Reus. Piszczek. That's a useful ball in. And that's dealt with the problem. And here's the shot. Got in the way of that, blocked it well. Defender, so that will be a corner. Cleared the ball. That's handball. And it will go into the middle now. That tackle has got him the ball. Igor Parigi. Joshua Gilavogi. Royce. This attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Opportunity now!
It's a neat pass. Bogey. Batshuayi. Mario Götze. He's lost the ball. And that will be a goal kick. Has been very successful there. He's got possession. The throw here. Towards Royce. Lovely one-touch football.
It's a goal! The goalkeeper plumps to make the save.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Goal from Mainz.
It's a goal from Mainz. 34 minutes, please. 1-1.
Interesting news again from Alan McAnally. Thanks, Alan. Now he's looking for support. Mario Götze. From Hoffenheim.
It's a goal for Hoffenheim. 37 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Off, they could be in trouble. The ball gets to here. Marco Reus. That's Juan. Now he's looking for some support. Camacho. To Brooks. Joshua Gilavogi. Out for a throw. Joshua Gilavogi. Camacho. Some potential in this move. To Brooks. Now Gilavogi. Camacho. Joshua Gilavogi. Away from the danger. Coming forward with some danger. Get the ball in. Real power in that defensive header. Shots on here. Oh, it's off the ball! That's Shuai. Götze. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Ball. diagonal ball to switch the play here. That is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. There's been a lot of effort from these two well-matched teams, but nothing decisive. And at half-time, it is level pegging here.
Yeah, I don't think either side has really done themselves justice out there in the first 45 minutes, Martin. I just hope they can in the second half.
Lovely one-touch football. It's a goal! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Real power in that defensive header. Shots on here. Oh, it's off the bar! Time now for the second half to start. Root for the cross. Played into the middle. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Lavogie. Hardly wasted a ball in this game. Free kick given. I don't know why he was shooting from there, to be honest with you.
If you are going to shoot from that distance, you've got to do a much better job than that. At least make the keeper work.
Marco Reus. Got across it. The ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Right. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Standing here. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Given against Socrates Papastathopoulos. That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out. Mario Götze. Possession here for Wolfsburg. Bogey. Again, possession squandered, really. Peace check. Right. Another foul, he has been booked. Well, the referee's given him the benefit of the doubt here. He could have given him another booking. He would have been off, of course. Very good defending by those in the wall to jump to deal with that free kick. He's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. It's good work between these two. Dortmund back in possession. Peace check. Penalised here, Camacho. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Peace check. Mario Götze. This could be danger with this passing. Whip it in now. Got a great understanding this team. Just look at the passing. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Hoffenheim.
It's a sending off for Hoffenheim. They're down to 10 men. 63 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. Another turnover here. Joshua Gilavogi. Gilavogi, great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Marco Reus. Possession here for Wolfsburg. Brooks. Joshua Gilavogi. David. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Mario Götze. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. There is some backup for him in this position. That throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. So let's have a look at the... Could be a yellow card here for that foul. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
When you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Good jump. The header just off target.
And he's gone for that corner. Only just missed it.
Given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough. Say it was a good height for the keeper, but it's finished up in the corner. Well done.
And here is another angle on that goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Well, that's a foul. He has been booked. Well, the referee's given him the benefit of the doubt here. He could have given him another booking. He would have been off, of course. Safely away. He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner. And here's the header. That's not a good corner at all.
Well, it's a chance, isn't it, to put the team under pressure, but they've just wasted that chance completely.
Well, a bit of cat and mouse between him and the goalkeeper, and he ended up winning the battle. keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. Can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
Joshua Gilavogi. Bad pass. Giving it straight to the opposition. Camacho. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. He's Jeff.
Be off.
And that's dealt with the problem. So we'll restart with a throw-in. He's checked. Astray, out of play. Maximilian Arnold. Back again. Philip needs a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. Arnold. Ian Vogel. Now Kagawa. Please check. Weekend of the season, a great way to start it. They've won and they've really looked the real deal for the first 90 minutes. Long way to go, of course.
Oh, an awful long way to go, but what a start. The players judging off the pitch, they'll be hopeful of good things this season.
Marco Reus, his role in the match summed up here for you by Alan Smith.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
Lovely one-touch football.
Goal! And the goalkeeper plunks to make the save.
Real power in that defensive header. Shots on here. Oh, it's off the bar! Cross.